State troopers are investigating a deadly overnight crash in Harnett County.
It happened about 9 last night. Investigators say a person driving along Long Branch Road crossed the center line and hit an SUV and another car. 75-year-old William Baggett was pronounced dead at the scene.
State troopers say he was not wearing a seatbelt. The drivers in the other vehicles were also taken to the hospital along with a passenger. All are expected to recover.